Toledo Rockets opening up the Mid-American Conference softball season, taking on the Miami Redhawks, and struggling early at the plate. Toledo actually trailed Miami 6-1 at one point. Miami got home runs from Kayla Ledbetter and Shannon McIntyre, but Toledo came back in this. They get a grand slam off the bat of Aaron Wright to make it close, but in the end, Miami prevails. Your final 7-5.